I think there's a tendency sometimes to look at that shiny new object, but there's a flip side to that. Sometimes we don't know what we could use that object for. And I'll use the iPad as an example. When it first came out, nobody understood what's the business case for it. 3 years later, I think every superintendent wanted one on their job site. Statistics is like there's somewhere around 3,000 different new industry tools, technology tools introduced recently. And some of them are overlapping. Does the tool fit the task? And does it fit the person's responsibility that's going to be using the tool? We might introduce something like 360 cameras. Okay, that's great, but what tool actually makes this so it's scalable? How do we link it to something that's actionable? Is it going to our project management solution? Is it some other location-based? When we first tried out augmented reality with the HoloLens, we took it out to the job site. We're already working on this job. We have a model. Let's see what we can do with it. And it was amazing. The superintendent just couldn't get enough of it. We're continuously looking externally to see what's new out there, because what's a perfect workflow for us today may be different in a year or two or three from now. We need to understand that we need to drive the vision, but also the right processes that are right now, and also look to the future.